A new nonprofit organization in Toronto has introduced a collaborative platform for Filipino filmmakers and talents in Canada and in the Philippines. Sine Institute aims to promote Filipino stories through film festivals, theater, and art exhibits. It also seeks to provide Filipino filmmakers a pathway for collaboration with leaders in the creative industry and a breakthrough in the international market. Institute President Michelangelo Masangkay says they want to highlight content that represents Filipinos at film festivals.
The value the Sine Institute brings in terms of cinema and filmmaking is really providing access, film literacy, not just making the film, but also strategizing and navigating into the international marketplace through festival strategy, co-production, and marketing and distribution. And then Sine Film Fest is really the exhibition of those films to celebrate those films and those Filipino talents.
Another official of the Institute also says support for Filipino filmmakers in Canada is long overdue.
We hope that through Sine Institute that we will be able to do that, to create a space and a community where everybody, most especially the Filipinos, can help create something unique and different that will be impactful and meaningful, not just only in Canada or the Philippines, but the rest of the world.
The Philippine Consulate in Toronto, local filmmakers, and leaders in the Philippine film industry are grateful for the support and are looking forward to the Institute's upcoming events.
Me and other Filipino filmmakers have been looking for something like this, and we've talked about even just organizing networking events that never really come to fruition because we're so busy. So I'm just really glad that now there's going to be an organization that's going to be doing this, and you know, it'll give us an opportunity to network and learn from each other and meet and, you know, share resources. So I'm really excited.
I think Sine Institute is much needed. It's the perfect time to do it right now. As an emerging producer, I think it'll just help give awareness of what we're trying to do and spread our culture even more.
I am so excited that Sine Institute has launched. I think it is long overdue that we have this organization, this film festival that celebrates Filipino filmmakers here in Canada, internationally as well. You know, we are such creative, passionate people, and to be able to highlight that excellence, I think, is so important.
Also celebrated during the event were the Filipino films that were featured at the Toronto International Film Festival. They include Anak Ka ng Ina Mo by June Robles Lana and Sonny Calvento's Primetime Mother. Philippine actress Meryl Soriano, who starred in Calvento's film, shares her first experience of the said festival.
I was so surprised how supportive the Canadians are with the festival. I love that they love watching movies. I just love the feeling of festivals because you're showing films, you're telling stories, and that's the best.
The first Sine Film Festival is happening in Toronto in March 2024. Christine Santos, TFC News, Toronto.